Welcome to Jeremy's IT Lab. This is a free, complete course for the CCNA 200-301 exam. In this video, I will show you how to use the flashcards that are included in the description of every video. We will be using the software Anki. Anki is an SRS, meaning spaced repetition software. An SRS uses an algorithm to determine when you should review each flashcard. The more times you answer correctly, the wider the interval between reviews gets, so it puts the information in your long-term memory, without wasting time reviewing every single flashcard every day. Basically, it lets you choose what you want to remember, and if you design the flashcards well and do your reviews every day, you should be able to remember almost all of it. Flashcards have been extremely helpful in my studies. In my channel, I already have a video showing how I make flashcards, and I'll include a link in the description to that video. Although I'll be providing pre-made flashcards for this course, I also recommend you create your own too if there is something else you want to remember, or edit the cards I made to suit your own style. Anyway, let's get started. This here is the homepage for Anki, the software we'll be using. Click Download and select your operating system. Once you've downloaded and installed Anki, you will see this screen. As you can see, there is one default deck here already. I recommend clicking Create Deck down here and making a CCNA deck. I will be releasing a separate deck of flashcards for each video, and rather than having tons of separate decks, I recommend you transfer the new cards to this central CCNA deck, and then delete the new, empty deck. I'll show you how to do that in a second. So, back to the browser now. This here is the first video in my CCNA course, and down here you can see the link to the Anki flashcards for the video. Download it from Google Drive, and then go back to Anki. In the top left, click File, then Import. Okay. Now we have two decks, our central CCNA deck and the cards we just downloaded. We want to transfer all of the new cards to our central CCNA deck. So click on Browse up here. Then click on the 01 Network Devices deck. Click Edit up here, then select All. Then click Cards, Change Deck. From here, select the CCNA deck and click Move Cards. Now exit, and you can see the cards have been moved to the CCNA deck. From here, we can click on the gear icon and delete the empty deck. Okay, now we're ready to start studying. Click on the deck name and then Study Now. Here is our first flashcard. Think about the answer and then click Show Answer. If you answered correctly, click on Good, and then the card will be shown again within 10 minutes. If you didn't answer correctly, click Again, and the card will be shown again within 1 minute. You can also click Easy, and the card's review interval will jump ahead to 4 days. I'll click Good. And then you just continue that process until you've reviewed all 20 cards. I'll just click through here. Now, for new cards, you review them twice in the first day. The first time, if you answer correctly, the card is shown again within 10 minutes. If you answer correctly the second time, the interval increases to 1 day. If you answer correctly again the next day, it will increase to 2 or 3 days later, and then 5 or so days later, etc. If you answer incorrectly, however, the interval resets. Now, if there are any cards you don't think you need anymore, you can delete them by clicking More in the bottom right, and then Delete Note. I don't recommend deleting many cards, though. If you want to edit a card, click on Browse, and it will display the current card. You can edit it here. Finally, if you want to add new cards, just click on Add. I do recommend creating your own flashcards too. For example, if you are supplementing this video course with a book, you can create flashcards for what you learn from the book. Do all of your scheduled reviews each day, and it will greatly help you remember what you've studied. I really think these flashcards will help set this course apart in terms of helping you learn the material and pass your exam. If you have any questions about Anki, leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching. That's all for this video. If you want to show your support, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave a comment, and share the video with anyone else studying for the CCNA. I accept donations via cryptocurrency or Patreon via the links in the description. I'm also a Brave Verified publisher and accept BAT or Basic Attention Token tips via the Brave browser. Click the link in the description to check out Brave, a fast and sleek browser that pays you to surf the internet. That's all for now.